I spoke to some of his followers. They haven't studied one book from the Salaf. كتاب واحد من كتب السلف. Why? Because if Ahmed Musa Jibril encourage his followers to study books of the Salaf, they will leave it. Understand? They will leave it because by studying books of the Salaf, they know this man is a Khariji. So there's a stage. Just let me teach you about Muhammad Hussein al Shusayf, about Tabun, which suit he wears. They are Murji'a. Alhamdulillah, we are Ahl Sunnah wal Jama'ah. They are Murji'a with the Tawagit of the West. Look, the Salafi scholars, they don't run away. You say, I'll be patient. Alhamdulillah. And they say, you're working for the government. The government, you're a liar. You work for the government, FBI agent. Alhamdulillah. And his followers, majority are on TikTok, FBI agents. The FBI agent, okay. Going live all day. Bro, FBI, I'm telling you, bro. Alhamdulillah. Anyways, upon us, my dear brothers and sisters, to learn and study our deen. And even the Khawarij, they don't even study even in one book. They study only one book. And not all of it. Nawaqid al-Islam. They study the third one, the fourth. And they stop. If you ask about Usul Sitta, they don't know it. Qawaid Arba, no clue. Tayyib, Masa'il Jahiliya, no clue. Kadhalik. That's why our da'wah, go back to my videos back in 2016-17. Same da'wah. Quran, the Sunnah, and the Salaf. This guy is, one day he's an MMA fighter, the other day is Da'i, another day he's a boxer. Another day is a clown.
Comedian.
So study, my brothers.
Podcaster.
Study. Learn your deen. I make mistakes, I'm a human being. العصمة لكتاب الله ولرسوله عليه الصلاة والسلام. بارك الله فيكم.